May 2nd, 2021. The day started like any other day, but this was not like any other day. No, this was the day we were going back to Disneyland after over a year. After being closed for over a year because of the pandemic, Disneyland opened on April 30th at 25% capacity. This video will show you our day, Sunday, May 2nd. We got there right as the park opened, a little before actually, so you can watch us walking in line here. And we walked to the ticket counter. We get in with our pre-set up tickets that you had to reserve online. And we show you just how slow the park is. At 25% capacity, plenty of room to roam around. We were there all day Sunday from morning till night, and you get to enjoy it with us. I think the most exciting part of the day was as we walked in, as we started walking down Main Street, all the cast members were out welcoming us back and waving their hands. And it just felt so right to be welcomed back. After being out for over a year, it was nice to be able to be back out amongst people and enjoying the day out in the sun. I think they felt the same way. Our first stop was to walk through the castle to Fantasyland to see the new Snow White ride. It had been changed a little bit, and this was the first time people would get to see it. Of course, to see the changes, you're going to have to come to Disneyland and see it for yourself. Coming to Disneyland in a post-COVID world, things are a little bit different. You can see signs all along the park reminding you to wear your mask, to social distance, wash your hands. They allowed you to sit in certain areas and other areas were off limits and they were all signed. They kept us social distance with places on the ground where you were supposed to stand and they guided you through the entire process. As we spent the day in the park, you can see just how open and empty it was. It was such a delightful day in the park to be able to just walk around and enjoy the sights. In fact, even a little family of geese were enjoying the family time out without so many people around.
Yes.
It was very easy to keep social distance between the employees and the signs on the ground. They made it very easy for us to stay in line, keep the line moving, yet keep us distance from each other. We waited no more than 20 minutes in any particular line. It was a beautiful day. We took some time to explore Star Wars Galaxy Edge. With limited capacity, you could sure move around and have lots of photo opportunities here. I don't think I've ever seen it this quiet here before.
I just photobombed those people.
If I told you I was standing on Main Street in May at Disneyland on a Sunday afternoon, you'd think it would be wall-to-wall people, absolutely packed. But as you can see, that is not the case. With 25% capacity, the roads are open. Of course, there was also no parades, no attractions. We could just walk around and enjoy the sights, but it was still nice. And every visit to Disneyland should always end waving hello and goodbye to Mickey and Minnie and Donald. The day was so spectacular. We had a great time. And thanks a lot for sticking around and enjoying the video with me. Bye, Mickey. See you next time.